Kremi if he's ready.
Kremit, are you ready?
His name is Kremi.
Kremit, are you ready? Kremit, are you ready?
We don't have the legal rights to use Kremit.
Kremit, are you ready?
I gotta warm up.
You know what? No, we're going right into it.
Okay.
All right. So, guys, welcome back to another episode of G Thanks Disney.
Yay!
We have a new friend named Kremi.
I'm Kremi.
Apparently.
Can I quickly give a quick backstory to Kremi?
Sure.
I originally had an idea for my channel to do, because when the Oscars, people were at a petition for the Muppets to host the Oscars, and the Oscars said no, and so we were gonna make a joke a while ago of Kermit recapping the Oscars with Brandon playing Kermit, but that never came to be, and now here we are with Kremi.
I guess Kremi is gonna be with me now.
I have to legally be here ever since you reviewed an NBC production.
Oh, that's great!
I'm the NBC Kermit. Kremi!
Okay, before we get into this, I just want to address, a lot of people wants us to do the mystery thing, so for the next couple of months when we do this, we're going to just do the mystery stuff, but then when it comes to October, I do have something planned for us, as well as November. And December, so be prepared for that, and guys, be prepared for that.
Is that a Lion King reference?
I was just saying, I'm excited with the puppet. Yeah. So be prepared for that.
How dare you? I'm a Muppet.
So you guys voted for number two, and again, we don't know what it is. Whatever's inside, we have to watch it. If it's something we already watch, I have two more that we can
do. I hope it's a Muppets production.
So I'm gonna give this to Kremi to open.
Okay. If you can
open it, Kremi.
Oh, I can try.
There you go, Kremi. Go ahead and open it.
Didn't work.
Okay, Brandon here.
Brandon. He's holding Kremi right now in the ass. So here, go ahead and Jack, you go ahead and open it this time. God damn. So again, whatever's inside, we watch it and yeah.
I want to see it before you guys.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Yeah!
Oh, no.
Oh, no. What is it? Oh, no.
It's Iron Man.
What?
The Lion Guard.
The Lion Guard Return of the Roar. What? It's Disney Junior!
I told you it'd be a Lion King production.
I was thinking the same thing, Kremi. Up top.
Oh, my God.
I can't. I don't legally touch anything.
Oh yeah, of course, sorry. Ready to, well, I guess you could say...
Let
me see.
It's 44.
So is it a movie?
It's the pilot.
Fuck.
It's the pilot episode!
Yeah, we haven't done
Let's open the other ones.
We haven't done the... I mean, do you guys want to open the other ones?
Re-roll.
We're re-rolling it. Alright, so here's two more. So I guess me and Brandon are gonna open these.
So we're gonna hold on. Where did Lion?
We have Lion Guard. Throw it away. We might play with it later.
Red Super Buddy.
I want to see yours first.
Oh God!
I think we're gonna watch mine.
No! No!
Is that
no?
No! It's
no! No! Super Buddy! No! Super Buddy! Again! Okay.
Is that the first one that's
happened? No, that's the third one I've gotten. I guess we're gonna throw that one out.
Brandon, if not, we'll watch.
We're watching Super Buddies. No, we're not watching Super Buddies.
Oh, wouldn't that be hilarious?
So, Kremit or Brandon, what do we have? What? Valiant.
Screw it up. We can't return to Oz.
No, we're watching Valiant.
Oh, no.
I haven't seen Valiant. Have you guys seen Valiant?
I forgot it even existed.
How long is this one?
76 minutes. We should have gone with the Lion Guard.
So I guess we'll vote.
Bring it back.
I guess we're watching Lion Guard.
Please donate to Patreon. We will give you this copy of Super Buddies.
Kremi will
fucking put your name in the comments. We'll just give you it anyway. All
right. So we're actually
going to short. It's 44 minutes. It doesn't even count.
So we're actually going to flip.
Oh my God.
What? What happened?
It's a half hour short and then a music video.
It's not about what I want, it's about what's fair! You thought we could watch Super Buddies in un-Super Buddies time! But you were wrong. The world is cruel, and the only immorality in a cruel world is the Lion Guard. Or Valiant. Or more Super Buddies.
Or one of these two.
Fair. we've got the same chance that Tori had. 50-50. So...
What did I do? 50-50?
Shut up! This will be for Valiant. And this will be for the Lion Guard.
Alright, here we go. So this is the first... The first ever...
The Lion Guard?
The Lion Guard! Yay! I literally did this. I just...
Well, guys, this episode will be the Lion Guard. Please kill me.
Fuck, I wish we would have watched Super Buddies again. So this was 44 minutes. It felt like 44 hours.
Yeah, so we did the flipping of the coin, and it turns out that we picked...
It was Valiant, and then Jack changed it.
Yeah, I mean, we can replay the clip.
Alright, here we go. So this is the first ever...
The Lion Guard.
The Lion Guard! Yay!
Today, on G-Thanks Disney, we watched The Lion Guard Return
of...
The Lion Guard Return
of the Roar. It was on, and we passively sat there.
Wow, this is how it starts right away.
Yeah, because it's a television pilot. For television.
Someday.
Oh, it's the Kiara.
Hey, Tommy! Kion? Oh! Oh my, what?
So, sorry, I don't know if you guys remember the canon of the Lion King. This takes
what
place.
What is this?
So, this is the Lion King 2.
Yes.
Simba's Pride. That's the one from Simba's Pride. And this is the little brother.
That we never knew existed.
Correct. Because it was created 20 years after for children. Robolo shouldn't be anywhere near young children.
Or any, like, young lions, especially.
Can you put in a clip from a sex tape with the 14-year-old girl? Hold it in my head.
It's a...
Oh, God.
What?
You never get the
baby about the fruit.
This isn't meant for you, Tori. It's meant for 4-year-olds.
Yeah, but then...
No, you're watching it!
Even a 4-year-old deserves a better introduction, but I'm like... Wait a minute, so where was he when she became an adult? Is he like the child we don't talk about? Like, he maybe was the result
Look,
of a whole bunch of
lions
murders?
Have, like, 35 children.
No, like...
Simba has, like, 35 other children.
What about his brothers and sisters? Did Scar eat them?
Nala is his sister, you know that, right?
Oh, God. So, I guess he did
Welcome to Harambe. Oh, welcome to Harambe.
I'm gonna make the assumption... Oh, hi, Rafiki.
Oh.
I was gonna make the assumption that at some point this child did something so terrible he was ousted by his father, and that's why we don't see him in the
I think he too. Dies at the end of the series.
I'm just confused what's going on right now.
It's,
maybe
it's
because we're talking.
It's not...
Whoa, Roadrunner! Sonic!
It's a cheetah.
Aw.
Cheetah's good.
Meow.
Oh no, love interest.
Meow? Yeah, because his father died, dumbass.
Mr. Krabs thinks that the hooks are bad, but I didn't.
Oh, fuck.
He got...
He got claimed.
He got claimed. Insert clip to Clayton's death.
So a
honey badger don't care. Honey badger don't give a shit.
Wow, a 2009 meme. That's 10 years old.
Only the fiercest, bravest, fastest, strongest, and keenest of sight will be chosen.
Only the fiercest, bravest, and strongest people can sit through this movie.
That'd be a better tagline.
I'm glad that we sat through it. So, who wants to talk about it?
Me.
You want to?
Yeah.
All right. So, Brandon, tell us the plot of The Lion Guard.
The
planet.
Lion Guard is a Disney Junior's TV show, and then they made a pilot on it and stuck a DVD. Because this isn't even rated with a real rating. It's got a Y.
As in why they made this?
As in youth.
As in you fucked up. We messed up.
You know what?
So the plot of The Lion Guard is somebody saw Lion King, the first one, and then they saw the second one,
and then they made
some fanfic.
And they didn't like it.
And what they did is The Lion Guard is the premise of a television show, is that there's a group of protectors, and Scar killed every one of them. Murdered them. Yeah, and then there needs to be new lions, so they get the lion guards are protectors of the savannas, so they get protectors of the savannas. Kion, who was Simba's second child,
because it was not mentioned whatsoever in Lion King 2.
Because second child, because he dies protecting the flames or whatever.
He should have died in the first.
I don't care. He should have died in the first 20 minutes.
Dad, you already had that talk.
Oh, that's who he is. It's Cyborg.
Can you just say the talk? Can you feel the love tonight?
Yeah, they referenced the movie.
That's
Cyborg from Teen Titans. More likely Teen Titans Go.
Yeah, I can say Booyah, please.
What? Booyah!
Not you, Rafiki.
The sizing's weird. Also, his walk cycle is like really fucking weird. Yeah.
It doesn't really look like they're actually touching the ground at all. Because they're not. Like, look at
it,
see?
It seems like they're drawn over the background.
They are.
I get the reference.
Can you show that to my Uncle Timon and Uncle Pumbaa?
Oh.
Uncle! This is in the same canon as nothing.
Oh.
When your grandfather Mufasa was about your age.
Oh, they said it! Your brother Scar. I clapped because it's Mufasa.
Scar also had the gift of the roar. The roar made Scar feel powerful. But that power went to Scar's head.
You think that they're going to explain this in the remake?
No, so Scar went to the dark side, okay.
Where was this in the first movie? It's in the remake.
So, it sounds like...
And he can speak to his dead father.
It sounds like he's making this up as he goes. When Scar found this out, then the prophecy was that if Hercules fought, Hades would lose, which in turn went against Ursula's plan to use... That's what it sounds like he's just
that's
making...
honestly what this is. This is nothing but, like...
Making up on
like
the spot.
Like a children fan fiction My Little Pony thing.
So, Hunter?
Hunter would
you love this?
Yes. There is no canon anymore.
I think it was like Timon and Pumbaa somehow messed up the timeline. That's why they're gone and stuck in the past with Captain America and Peggy Carter. That's a film I want to see. Steve, why is there a warthog and...
It's such a nice September, why don't we go back to the World Trade Center?
How did that come up in a video discussion of a Nick Jr.?
How did Pinocchio as a Nazi come up in The Rescuers?
How did... everything.
Follow the theme, Jack!
So, I'm not done with it.
You're not done?
You can't interrupt me.
I felt like you've been going... You actually said the whole thing, but no.
So they get everyone together, but they're not lions. It's just people he finds and his best dumb friend. Who's Timon and Pumbaa, is a honey badger, but...
But he's adopted by Timon and Pumbaa.
But adopted by Timon and Pumbaa, because
who love each other very much. They use the word
they're a gay
uncle.
Couple that just do that.
They just say the word uncle.
And then they, and then Simba gets mad because they're not lions, and there's also hyenas that are mad at Simba because he took their lunch. I mean, not Simba, Kion. I don't know the difference. It's a Simba with a mullet that they put on.
They all have mullets.
Every one of them.
Everyone has
a mullet. I had a mullet.
Get out of here. So, what did you guys think of the Lion Guard?
I think it's for children.
I can't argue with that because
I honestly can't argue with that.
True,
either.
It screws up the continuity of the Lion King.
No, because it takes place between 1 and 2.
But we never
So,
knew.
But does that mean it takes place between 1 and 1 and a half? Or 1 and a half and 2?
1 and a half is uncanon to anything.
1 and a half is...
We're looking at this like it's a Marvel Cinematic Universe timeline.
Yeah, this is the Luke Cage to the Lion King, to the Avengers.
I'll bring up the fanfiction thing. It really, like, once they're going to the backstory of how Mufasa and Scar had these powers, and all this, there's, like, so much exposition. It's always Rafiki, ha ha ha, let me tell you, you have this and
they
this.
They do an exposition dump.
Yes, about
for this, preschoolers.
About, yes, what preschooler is going to be listening to this? And it's actually, it was kind of easy for us to understand, but, like, what kind of 4-year-old is going to understand all of these intricacies? Because, like I said to you, Tori, during it, it felt like someone was making this up on the fly. It was like, okay, so Mufasa and Scar had these
powers. They said Lion King is popular. we're gonna make a children's show, make out of the plot.
But that's what they did with all the other shows, like other
Jake
movies.
And the Neverland Pirates.
They did that. There's also the Buzz Lightyear show that was very popular.
Sophia.
Vampirina.
Vampirina
is an original.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
She's her own thing.
I'm talking about like stuff that was a movie first and then
like
turned into a show.
Tangled.
Tangled is now a show.
Tangled's good though. This is garbage.
Tangled was good.
From what Hunter said.
From what Hunter said.
Brandon agrees. This is garbage though. This is for children.
But the thing is, even though it's for children, like that exposition is, I don't know what kid's gonna. It's kind of like, why do the kids like the Star Wars prequels and there's so much politics going into it? It's like, how are you gonna follow all this?
You need the level. We need a level of feeling play, Mr. Wilson. Put it plainly, shouldn't we have a league of our own?
Of course, they're referring to Kaya as Scar's son.
So Scar fucked the hyena?
No, Scar had sex with Nala. That's what Rafiki was at.
Just like the musical! They're bringing the musical into the canon! See, that's why Rafiki was telling Simba that you have to tell him. If it was, then it would be obvious this is fanfiction. And yes, in the Broadway thing, Scar tried to have
it'd be fanfiction if they showed that. It'd be better than watching this.
Yeah.
I'd rather watch Scar fuck lions for 2 hours.
It looks like a booger.
I think this guy's whole motive is that he wants to eat food, but every time he tries, he just misses.
Because we can't.
Because they can't kill anyone.
No, Kremit, don't do it, Kremit.
I'm gonna kill myself, I'll drink it.
Don't do it, Kremit. Before the Lion God is ready,
and we'll take down all the animals. Oh, the Lion God is ready. I love the Lion God.
Don't do it!
No, don't do it! No!
Strike? Oh,
oh
no.
Here it comes!
Oh god. When you live in the outlands, this is worse.
Hey, look at the retarded.
Look at that one.
Oh, pink elephants on parade.
This is the most interesting thing that's happened, and it's terrible.
Exactly. I agree.
And this is probably something John Wayne Gacy would watch.
I mean, we're watching this.
I'm losing my brain cells by the minute.
That's your problem.
Oh, yeah, it's my problem.
Yeah, because I don't got a brain.
Yeah, you're a puppet.
You're a puppet. A government puppet. Your Disney shell.
Yeah, this is... I
can't really hate it because it is... Yeah, but still, I know I can go back to it,
the TV show is better because it's probably like 15, 30 minute episodes.
Except Rob Lowe's not on the TV show.
Oh, no one's on it, no.
We got Cyborg. Maybe he's on the show.
We got Cyborg. We got
Rapper.
The Canadian rapper who's also the voice in this.
And he wrote the theme song and he sings the theme song.
And he wrote all the songs
for Neverland Pirates and he wrote all the songs for Mickey's Clubhouse.
So I think this might be the first Disney Junior film we watched?
Yes.
Yeah.
It depends.
Disney Junior film.
I was gonna ask that.
Unfortunately.
I can't wait till Jake and the Neverland Pirates and I can
Jake and the
like,
Neverland Pirates I don't think has a full length feature.
There is none. It's just the TV show. But this to me, it had like...
Do you think, as the box said, this is a must-own for the entire family?
I mean...
No.
I mean, if your child is super into Lion King, then yeah, but...
It brings more to the lore of the Lion King universe. Which crosses over with the Kimba universe.
Which crosses over
with the live-action remake.
Oh no, that's...
Which I guess this is our tie-in for that, because I'm not watching it.
Yeah,
no, this is also our tie-in for the Rocketman, right, Tori? Because Elton John did the original.
Are you sure about that? Because I thought this was a tie-in.
Yeah, but they used about 8 seconds of that.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, we're gonna tie this into Valiant next time.
Where is Timon and Pumbaa?
I
Nathan Lane can't be in this. He's busy doing literally anything else.
He's not doing shit.
Rather do nothing than this.
Oh my god.
There they are!
Oh. So Pumbaa, the guy who plays Pumbaa, only does Pumbaa. It's like Anthony Daniels only does C-3PO.
You guys want to change this? We've already gone this far down the road.
Bro, it's almost over!
I'm just so bored.
Bro, honestly. It's almost. This is your fucking fault.
It's not my fucking fault.
It's your fault!
You put that coin! It's not my fault!
I told
you. Oh god,
you
got the song!
Oh, look at those monkeys. It's Dora the Explorer. I'm sorry you're not entertained by the showman for 4-year-old story. I hope you wouldn't be. You got this entertainment for free, Tori. They put effort into this.
Did they?
Oh, get entertainment for
they
free?
They put enough effort into
it. They
send
us
it.
Torture.
Oh, wait, what?
How
if,
does
like,
this
what?
Have a higher review with Valiant if all the reviews are garbage?
You have to judge by what the demographics for.
This movie is laughable. The concept was pretty fanficky in the first place. With this, I was laughing so hard throughout the entire thing. You just gotta see it. It's one of those movies that are so bad, they are good.
You know, he actually, whoever wrote that as a point, does kind of feel like fanfiction.
It is fanfiction! No one would make up the fact that Scar is a part of this cult line
maybe
thing.
Except E.L. James, maybe.
I don't know! Who the heck's E.L. James?
Person who did 50 Shades of Grey, which is an eternal flaw, is fanfiction.
Yeah, we should've watched that.
At least these pigeons are sexy.
You know, but you didn't like the hippo? It looked like a automobile.
It was a child, Jack. Okay. I'm not Robbo. Okay.
Hold on. Let's talk a little bit more about the stuff that I was just bugged at. Like
all of it.
Like all of
the
it.
Whole thing.
Well, the whole thing, yeah. But I'm talking about like the major stuff. Like, who's the hippo?
Oh, he's bringing back Kremen.
They had a montage.
But
showing...
do we not under? Who is these? Who are these characters? They
introduced them,
like,
up.
It doesn't matter.
They show up at...
Like, who is the vulture guy? Who is the hippo? Who is
the vulture guy is the Zazu, but for the bad guys. And the other ones are archetypes.
Let's also talk about the horrible singing and the horrible music that comes out of nowhere.
It wasn't horrible, but
it was
the child was definitely auto-tuned.
Oh, beyond. Just like Will Smith in the Aladdin
movie.
Wait,
so you're actually saying that the music was fine?
What does Kremit think of it?
It's a Chisney Jr.
What
is Kremit? Is it any better than Hot Dog?
Hot Dog! Hot Dog!
Hot Dog, Hot Dog, Hot Diggity Dog! See, that's catchy!
That's
no,
catchy!
No, it's not!
That's more catchy than
Hot Dog! I didn't say it was good catchy, I'm saying it's anything.
Yeah, but
anywhere.
This is a song! That's not a song, that's a nursery rhyme.
I'm not making it up.
What else talked about? What else can we talk about?
It was 44 minutes. There's nothing to talk about.
Can we talk about how
they wasted 44 minutes? They didn't do anything with
can
it.
Can we just say how this whole episode was saved by a freaking hand puppet?
Pretty much.
Brandon, do you want to take a bow? Or Kremit, do you want to take a bow?
Kremit's going to sit right here because Kremit will return.
Halfway down the stairs is a stair.
You are Cookie Monster.
Oh, it's a montage. They didn't even have enough fucking time to do the whole thing. They made it a montage. This is the fan art one because it's the girl. Do you want to see pictures?
No!
I can show you pictures.
No! Kremit, get away!
What are you reading?
I'm trying to find out the name of the guy who voiced the hyena. His name is Roar! Oh, Rocket Man!
Rocket Man!
Elton John did this song for you. And I think this review's gonna be a long, long time.
Bro, we're 30 minutes in. I'm so excited to see Saw Gerrera in E3 again. Did you see the guy in the trailer who said the
hot guys, band? We were like missing out on...
What am I missing out on? Tori! Tori!
Simba was pissed because...
Tori.
No, you have to listen! Simba's pissed because...
He's racist!
Yes, exactly!
He's technically specious, but...
I don't know.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Stop fucking looking at this.
Can you do me a favor? Put the phone down and watch the film with us?
You gotta suffer like Kremi has to.
Kremi is already suffering because Brandon's hands up Kremi's ass.
Bro, Kremi doesn't can't help what he's into.
Even the wolf king.
So guys, I'm pretty sure we're just gonna wrap it up with this.
Bring it on, Kremi.
Wrap it up. Let's wrap.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna wrap it up.
Yeah, my name is Kermit and I am green.
Sorry,
my rapping is super lean.
You are mean. Sour green.
Super mean.
We can make better songs than the Lion Guard.
Yeah, but they don't pay me.
Exactly.
I can't stop.
Guys, let's wrap it up. Lion Guard. We can all agree that this was
I recommend
a bad
it,
one.
Yeah.
You recommend it?
Yeah, give it to your kids, because I don't want to watch it again.
Now, let me ask you this. Considering the fact that we haven't been around for like a couple of months, yeah. Was this better than Roadside Romeo?
No, Roadside Romeo was a masterpiece.
Jack,
Roadside Romeo is a masterpiece.
Roadside Romeo on a technical level is worse. However,
the songs are way better than this.
However, Roadside Romeo is by far more entertaining.
And it's a gem. It's a hidden gem.
To the point where we actively want to watch what happens next, whereas this one we're goofing off with. That thing right there.
That thing. So Brandon, you said you recommend it?
Yeah.
To give to your children?
Yeah.
What about you, Kremit? Do you recommend it?
I don't know.
Do you have children, Kremit?
I don't know. I got a lot of children in every state.
Alright, so.
Don't watch it.
Yeah.
I ate my children.
Oh god!
Frogs eat their children!
Well, no, all animals eat their children.
We use the DNA of a Kremit to bring dinosaurs back to
dinosaurs! Say it, Kermit.
Kermit was pretty hot.
Right there.
Are we already in column 8? Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, you throw
him. I have no idea where this is.
I'm not real. And this hurts my eyes to watch. I have no ears. And this hurts my ears. Oh, fuck, he's so auto-tuned. James Earl Jones did this in his boxers in his house.
He's
got a microphone.
He's making pancakes walking around.
He's speaking into his goddamn phone right now. You think he came in and recorded this audio?
That was worth the $5,000 we gave to James Earl Jones.
Will
be there when
I need it.
Come on!
I was really hoping James Earl Jones is gonna join in and sing.
James Earl Jones doesn't sing. You just had to pick lines. You switched the coin! You said, oh no, let's not watch the pigeon movie!
Oh, it just popped there! It just popped there! It didn't even fade off!
What fake a fucking header tattoo is that?
I didn't see that again. Hold on. Where'd go?
Do not ever take this back!
Rule number one for G Thanks Disney. We do not prolong the movie. It's 44 minutes. We don't go back!
Can't go back!
I got literally fucking 8 minutes left, and you had to go back, and now I gotta watch it again.
We don't have to watch him.
You broke the one rule we have.
Don't
go back.
We can't go back. Stop it. No.
No. I'm gonna kick you off. You think Disney replaced
you? Oh god.
You have no dude.
Who are you?
What?
What are these hand
be careful
tattoos?
The windows opens.
I like how he's like, let's assemble a bunch of 6-year-olds.
How the fuck does this work?
Ask the writer. I'm sure they don't know either.
Through magic.
I'm the fastest there is!
Well, you first.
Except she's an actual cat.
Those are my testicles on the stick. I'm a eunuch.
Time for the Lion Guard.
It's over.
Is it just gonna end? It's just gonna end!
Ah!
Thank you, Ford Riley. Thank you, Howard Parkins. Thank you, Ford Riley. Thank you, John Icarlo.
This is your fault.
My fault.
Yeah, it is.
It's not my fault.
We could have watched the pigeons.
We flipped the coin.
And then you changed it.
I didn't change it.
Sure. I did.
Jack changed it. He sabotaged the whole thing.
Jack liked it.
Look at him. He just flipped us off knowing that we just picked a
hey, hey, Krammy.
I can't believe Paige missed it. I can watch it again.
And then we have to see another time with Hunter.
Oh, Lord.
So we're going to have to watch it two more times.
We do it a second episode. Piracy is, don't fucking pirate this movie. Show it to everybody.
Pooba and Kermit have a competition.
No, we've ended it already.
No,
it's
we have
our,
to, no,
it's already ended. Hard cut to the credits.
No, there's no hard cut to the credits. We still have the end.
Join us next time when we watch Super Buddies again. I'd
no,
rather.
No. Join us next time when we watch another mystery DVD that I'm not gonna secretly plant into another DVD.
Oh no.
Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Hope remember, you like Star Wars, because this isn't it.
Yep. Good night.